O Allah, place light in my heart, and on my tongue light, and in my ears light, and in my sight light, and above me light, and below me light, and to my right light, and to my left light, and before me light, and behind me light. Place in my soul light, magnify for me light, and amplify for me light. Make for me light, and make me a light. O Allah, grant me light, and place light in my nerves, and in my body light, and in my blood light, and in my hair light, and in my skin light. O Allah, make for me a light in my grave, and a light in my bones. Increase me in light, increase me in light, increase me in light. Grant me light upon light. In the name of Allah, the most compassionate, the most merciful, we have entered a new day, and with it all dominion is Allah's. Praise is to Allah. None has the right to be worshipped but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. He who has no partner. To Allah belongs the dominion, and to him is the praise, and he is able to do all things. My Lord, I ask you for the goodness of this day and of the days that come after it. And I seek refuge in you from the evil of this day and of the days that come after it. My Lord, I seek refuge in you from my laziness and helplessness of old age. My Lord, I seek refuge in you from the punishment of the hellfire and from the punishment of the grave. Ya Allah, I seek your forgiveness and your protection in this world and the next. Ya Allah, I seek your forgiveness and your protection in my religion, in my worldly affairs, in my family, and in my wealth. Ya Allah, conceal my secrets and preserve me from anguish. Ya Allah, guard me from what is in front of me and behind me, from my left and from my right and from above me. I seek refuge in your greatness from being struck down from beneath. Thank you. Ya Allah, I ask you for the goodness of this day, its victory, its help, its light, its blessing, and its guidance. I seek refuge in you from the evil that is in it and from the evil that follows it. We have entered a new day upon the natural religion of Al-Islam, the word of sincere devotion, the religion of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and the faith of our father Abraham alayhi wasallam. He was upright in worshiping Allah and a Muslim. He was not of those who worship others besides Allah. None has the right to be worshipped but Allah alone, who has no partner. His is the dominion and His is the praise, and He is able to do all things. Glory to Allah and praise is to Him. By the multitude of His creation, by His pleasure, by the weight of His throne, and by the extent of His words, I seek the forgiveness of Allah and repent to Him. I seek refuge in the perfect words of Allah and from the evil of what He has created. O Allah, we ask for your peace and blessings upon our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. O Allah, you are the most gracious, the most merciful. You are Allah, the One, the self-sufficient, whom all creatures need. You have begotten, nor will you beget, and there is no equal unto you.